my faith.
Go on. Tremble before my power. The power of a sage.
I can't believe you got the power of sage.
As I recall, you hated each other. And now you plan to fight me side by side. Interesting. Alright, I've gained perfect power. Let's see how long you last against me.
Is this it? All you've done is implant Orochimaru's leftovers. You're worse than the original.
Did you think that this was the full extent of my powers?
Our goal is to make him undo the reanimation. Don't worry.
He seems to have acquired Orochimaru's power. He won't die so easily.
Well done. But I have been perfected, and a little wound like this. Is nothing to me.
Impressive powers of recovery.
What now?
Leave it to me. I'll trap him with a visual jutsu.
A visual jutsu? What are you?
You don't really have time to talk, you know.
Sage art, inorganic reanimation!
My sensory abilities are superior to what they were. No. What a wonderful situation.
Sage art, white extreme attack!
A jutsu that freezes movement with light. Sound and vibration.
I was prepared for it, and I can move freely. Now I'll just... Huh? How did you manage that?
I can read your movements. Now I'll control you.
Control.
Is this the visual jutsu you are talking about? What are you trying to do?
The ultimate visual jutsu, one that controls his fate.
Nonsense.
He's a nummy!
You seem to be planning something, but nothing you do can affect me now. I have every ability there is. No one can touch me.
Sasuke, stay close to me.
Thank you.
Itachi, I assume you're here to lift the reanimation. But, unfortunately, things won't go your way. Because...
if you think you've become a god, controlling life and death, you're very much in error. You think this jutsu is perfect, but it has a weakness.
Does it really? That's very interesting. Would you mind telling me what it is for future reference?
This jutsu has one weak point, one miss. Me.
Let me fight.
No matter how hard you fight, it won't work on me.
I'm perfection itself!
Since you don't know the true power of the Uchiha, nothing you say means anything.
Is the Izanami ready yet?
Inferno-style flame control!
I need a little more time.
Let me fight.
Inferno-style flame control!
Firestorm! Fireball jutsu!
Let me fight.
Take this!
Right. Amaterasu! Sasuke!
Let me fight.
The Hidden Leaf's darkness hounded your brother to his doom. You can't forgive that. I know exactly how you feel. I'm the same way. I understand you.
Don't listen to him, Sasuke. He's an even better liar than I am. Besides, no matter what darkness the village holds, I am Itachi Uchiha, the Hidden Leaf.
What's the matter? I know the Uchiha are much stronger than this.
He's gaining ground. Is this going to work?
Stay calm. We're about to make a comeback.
Firestorm! Fireball!
Let me fight!
Think again. Amaterasu. Amaterasu.
Fire stop. Let me fire.
Take this, Inferno style flame control.
Firestop. Fireball jutsu.
Let me fight.
Firestop. This jutsu is all but decided. You lose, Kabuto.
Not yet.
I have Lord Orochimaru's power!
As I have said, I can read your movements. Now I'll begin Izanami.
And I told you that everything was under my control.
You're no exception!
Sasuke, stay close to me.
Well, deja vu. And I'm sick of it!
Sasuke, stay close to me.
What? What is this?
You've fallen prey to my visual jutsu.
Impossible. I am perfect. I could never!
Don't you see? You're nowhere near perfect.
Itachi Uchiha!
He can't escape from this loop. This is Izanami, the jutsu that determines fate. I can finally see the end. Father. Mother. We parted ways long ago. But now... those who cannot accept